This is one of the busiest areas in London, where the South Circular crosses one of the main routes from the south, the A24. The new schemes are designed to relieve pressure on such areas, but they could well create their own pressures of planning blight. Here at Clapham, where house prices have shot up, just a vague mention of a new traffic plan could be enough to rock the market and blight the whole area.
The consultants have looked at two main schemes. The first, a relief road for the main A23 route from the south. The second is a South Circular relief road, either a toll road with a demolition of 1,000 homes or a route further south, demolishing 800. Another option is to improve the existing South Circular road, a scheme once outlawed by the GLC.
It may well be that the right solution at the end of the day is a mix of road and public transport schemes. And we should be able to say more about that this time next year.
Detailed plans will not emerge until next May, and it's the uncertainty about proposed routes that could start property prices plummeting. A three-bedroom semi in Clapham costs from £165,000, but alongside the South Circular, they're currently 20% less. Road widening or improvement could render them unsaleable unless the government steps in as a buyer.
I think the government could quite easily compensate the people concerned by offering them a site where they could reasonably move to. Now, this doesn't cost any real money. It merely means that the government must say, well, OK, we want your house, but we'll give you another one or a place you can have some planning permission to build it on.
Do you think there is any alternative to road development here? Could there be anything else that they could do?
I don't really think so, because there is no other way of getting through down to the South Circular. The only possible way would be cutting through one of the commons, or which would be very unpopular with local people. Also, I mean, as I said again, the houses are not worth knocking down because they are so lovely.
And do you think that there would be a lot of local opposition?
Oh, I definitely do.
The proposals are bound to cause a political row, but many South London homeowners are also likely to become increasingly vociferous as they feel the effects of blight. Mark Longhurst at Clapham for Thames News.